problema sta con Manati.
Beigua?
Jeten senten kalambin!
Oye, Shintan!
Kima kol al kash.
Kya lujan tal sen?
El sabor, tu men, uish, ganan, le canó.
quale stiamo si si vuole se la di schema che mani che da prendi mi hai ci cica ma che lì ci chi qua che sta il tanto che ho che se ha
se va da nuovo
via se la quale va se la già io ci andiamo già mi piace va quali che mi guarda quali 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 che mi piace già ci via ma come ci voglio manca tutta la manca via via via
Titen Yanchajig.
Ve y tú no, le tú no tu cara.
Ugyintán, te csasikin!
Thank you. Do not leave the city. Those who leave become cursed, forced to wander the jungle, and never find peace. This obsidian-tipped arrow was snapped in half. It looks similar to those used by Unuratu's rebels. If they went up against Trinity with these primitive weapons, they never had a chance. This could be interesting. I've left and come back, and no demons haunt me. Was I just lucky, or has the cult lied to us? What do they have to gain from keeping us here? Something on the other side. May Olanta find the clays and metals of the afterlife suitable to her craft. Shit! This won't be easy. Okay, one last leap. Hope this is worth the trouble. these fallen soldiers far more rebels than cultists.
Kachevanu chikin topikonov. Chen humpel batelil uch helbe shunahe.
The collection of reeds bundled together with rope and stone is used as a calendar, usually representing a 52-year cycle. This describes something nearby. They stand back to back, two brothers in arms. I lie at the feet of the one who watched. Which is the shaded serpent. Bulging eyes, fangs. This is Tlaloc, the Aztec god of rain and storms. In his gentler temperament, he's also the god of water and fertility, bestowing life and sustenance. But on the other side of the coin, he's responsible for thunder and lightning, hail, and the other destructive aspects of water, including erosion, affiliating him with caves, pools, and springs. Oddly enough, he lives in a mountain. His bird is the heron, but he's associated also with animals like snails, frogs, and other amphibians.
There will be any more of these uprisings. Market day has been completely disrupted.
I'm sure there'll be a solution to this conflict soon.
Well, I hope so.
This should come in handy.
Lara, your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn, when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Atsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. That must be Kiara, the girl Atsley mentioned, which means Hakan is in that cell. I've got to find a way to get him out.
Please don't hurt me. I only wanted to say goodbye to my father.
I'm not gonna hurt you, Kiara. I'm with the Rebellion.
How do you know my name?
Your friend Atsley told me I should help you.
He did?
Yes. So why don't you tell me what's happened?
My father blames Kukulkan for mother's death. I told him that nothing would bring her back, but he didn't listen. He tried to kill Kukulkan, and now he's going to die and I will be left all alone.
Hey, it'll be okay, little one. Maybe I can help.
Really? There are other rebels here in the square. They want to help as well, but they're too scared. Maybe you can convince them.
I'll do whatever I can, Kiara. I promise you. I won't let them take your father from you.
Thank you, Ahau.
Call me Lara.
Rebels will give up after they see what happens when they get caught.
Don't be alarmed. I'm a friend of Unaratu's. I'm trying to free the prisoner and I need your help.
Of course, but those guards will kill us if we get too close. Deal with them first, then I will do what you need. Maybe these rebels will give up after they see what happens when they get caught.
Only the exalted and knowing may enter this sacred ground.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may enter.
There has to be something I can do. Think, Lara. How can I get inside that prison cell? These ear ornaments are in pristine condition. They contain a carved-out illustration of a winged beast with a pronounced trunk and a torch or staff in its hand. This type of jewelry is a symbol of wealth and prosperity, maybe even belonging to royalty.
I've got to figure this out. A man's life hangs in the balance.
How can I help you, Lara? What are you looking for?
What am I missing?
Enjoy it. Thank you.
There has to be something I can do. Think, Lara. How can I get inside that prison cell?
Enjoy it.
I've got to figure this out. A man's life hangs in the balance.
Come find me if you need anything else.
What am I missing? Politicians who wrote this. When the crimson fire smokes, seek your... This wooden firearm is almost an exact replica of a modern assault rifle. The artisan who made this must have had an excellent memory, or worked from a model. Perhaps a weapon stolen from Trinity.
Soka, Mishpiki, Utki Watalo, Pishawani Leno, Utki Watalo.